So Jim, you probably
if that happens, you've got to get your head across, and Chang is able to step into that gap and kind of wall you a little bit. You got to get across that. We're going over to the stadium of Buena Park. So with us getting a new stadium for our district that we obviously play our home games at, we want to try to get on that field as much as possible. A little bit of a hassle, obviously, but our district's been great providing transportation, so we're fired up to get after it tonight. Ten lines, move, let's go! Don't look confused. It's just a different field. It's still 100 yards. On the hop. Get your lines. Let's go. What do you do, baby?
What do you do, baby?
It's ours.
We really used to struggle, and now, hey, you know, we're winning some games. You know, that's just not good enough anymore. Back-to-back 8-3 seasons, that's good. But how do we get to great?
When I was, like, in eighth grade, it was like, oh, you're going to Sunny Hills to play football? Like, why would you do that? We really feel that we can come out this year and, like, show everybody that Sunny Hills has been getting better, but we're not just a good program. Like, we're really looking to be great, and that's going to come, like, winning CIF games and, like, getting a ring. So we're excited for that.
In the past, I feel like we've kind of, like, simmered down as the season went on, and we just didn't make the clutch plays we needed to. I think special teams is a big part of that. We're really stepping up our special teams this year, and I think it'll be a good season.
Keep going. No, run. There you go.
Your pillar hand collapsed. Well, can a building stand if the pillar collapses? No. So when you come here and you take this step and you punch, that stays rigid. It doesn't bend again. Now as I step through, I'm going to move you back. That's going to help me get the edge on you. But that arm stays rigid the whole way. Your pillar's always strong.
We return Luke Duxbury, our quarterback. He'll start for the third straight year. One of the toughest quarterbacks you'll ever see. He's going to be a second-year returning captain for a reason, and that's because when he speaks, you know, people listen, and we really believe in him.
Wing left, 37 dagger on one, wing left, 37 dagger on one.
Five!
You know, you can have guys all over the field, but if you don't have a leader, you know, it's not going to work. So just to be a good leader for them and, you know, make plays when I can.
Wilson Cowell, another third-year starter. He'll be a two-way guy for us on offense at wide receiver and on defense at defensive back. Was all-league in basketball and all-league in football as a junior. First team both, which is pretty impressive. Wilson's going to really have a breakout year. He's gotten a ton of college interest, and we expect him to be a full-ride guy somewhere. He's going to have a monster year.
I can do it all. I play backup quarterback. I play offense, defense, return kicks. Just like anywhere you put me, I'm going to make a play.
You know, Junon returns as our tailback, rushed for 17 touchdowns and over 1,400 yards last year, was all CIF and all league. June is a monster in the weight room. He's only like 5'6", 5'7", but he benches almost 300 pounds and power cleans almost 300 pounds, and I mean, he's a stud.
We know that we have a target on our backs going into our season, and we just got to play hard every day and choose to be great and make a good run in the playoffs.
Carson Irons returns as an all-league linebacker for us. He started as a sophomore Mike linebacker and had 120 tackles and was all freeway league. 4.8 GPA, an absolute dream to coach, and he's really going to anchor that defense as a junior.
Very, like, technical. I mean, as you can see, I'm not that big for a middle linebacker. I really work the moves, like, try to get as technical as I can with that, and I really try to prepare, watch a lot of film, and I'm pretty good at reading plays, diagnosing as it goes.
Our two guards, Alex Solis and Isaiah Galindo, they're absolute studs. They love to be physical. We are depending on them as both returners to anchor our offensive line. Coaching with my dad's been, it's been great so far. He's been doing it a long time and was fortunate enough, I think a couple years ago, to win a championship with Aquinas High School out in the IE. And it's kind of weird though. Sometimes you just hear like two of the same person yelling at people. So. It just happened like just a second ago. It was kind of funny, but it's been great so far. I'm excited about it. All of the skills, I'll go 5, 10, 15, 20. And look at all these people. They want to catch you, okay? We got nowhere to be. We've lost two playoff games the last 2 years in the fourth quarter, right? Tie game in the fourth quarter. It's at the end of practice, just like the end of the game that matters, right? Gotta work, gotta work.
Let's go! Let's go! Everything!
Come on!
Let's go! Let's go, Newman!
Good is the enemy of great. Don't be satisfied with good enough. You have to choose great. You will not feel like it most of the time, right? Because it takes a lot of work to be great, but it's choosing it. We gotta get back on the bus, and we got Madden tonight when we get back.
Woo! Yeah.
All right, great job. Clap it up and get a break.
Let's go, hey, I'm proud of all you guys. Let's keep running, baby. 3 weeks. Let's go. Let's get a family on three. 1, 2, 3.
Family!